Hey, this is Arlene. It's May 8, 2020. So, one of the tenants in the building here was putting poop inside my cat's litter box while I was asleep. And the only reason why I know is because they went through my backpack again, and I have chapstick, and they opened up the chapstick and squeezed it down. So it wasn't that way last night when I applied it. And second, this poop's too big for my cat. And my cat does not do stuff like that. That was smeared against the cat, side of the cat litter box, so that's kind of telling me I was here, bitch. So the girl that stalks me from the day I moved in, actually from before the day I moved in, she has a dog. I think she's in the back to the right on the second floor, unless she's just borrowing that apartment. It's all over the place. And then last night around 3 a.m. when I was outside in the by the window, there's a bed there with the dog, some creepy guy. When you have a dog and you stand still and your dog doesn't, it's a telltale sign you're just standing when you turn the corner, which means it's creepy. So anyways, that is what happened.